today, do it even though it's uncomfortable. How often we hold ourselves back from all that we want because we allow what we think may happen to influence our non-action. Hope is not fantasy when you apply consistent intent. You are moments away from receiving all that you want, but it takes commitment and action from you for it to manifest. So today, do it. Even though it puts you outside of your comfort zone or reminds you of something unpleasant in the past, it's not the same.